Love & Hip Hop's Kay Michelle has turned her album Rebellious Soul into a musical, and here's three things to know about the R&B singer's latest endeavor. Number one, actor Idris Elba directed it.
He's funny.
You know he's fine. He's real fine. Yes, he's great to look at, you know. But on top of that, he really loves music. He's a great actor, but he loves music. And to be around somebody who loves music as much as me and is so passionate, like we're very passionate. We like this. So it's a great thing to work around him.
Number two, she's not ripping off R. Kelly.
There are several comparisons with this being something like R. Kelly's Trapped in a Closet. R. Kelly used to be my mentor, so, you know, I get it, the comparison. But the difference is, it's very artistic, but it is completely different.
Number three, she's not bringing anything from Love & Hip Hop to this project.
You know, I don't think I learned anything from being called Love & Hip Hop Atlanta. I think I gained exposure. But I didn't learn anything in my musical world. You know, I wasn't surrounded around the greatest artists or anything. I love Hip Hop Atlanta. So, yeah, I didn't learn nothing about music.
Gotta love her honesty. Check out the premiere of Rebellious Soul August 19th at 10 p.m. on VH1. For more, check out the VH1 app and kmichelle.vh1.com.